What has been your hardest challenge since becoming plant-based?
Was making my kitchen vegan friendly. So we had to stock up on key ingredients, and when you start cooking with these key ingredients, like seaweeds and quinoa, it takes some getting used to. Also, the appliances that we added to the kitchen, like the juicer, the tofu press, the food processor, it's quite an adjustment, but once you get it all together, it's perfect.